Guys, I don't know if you can see that freaking light, but before, when we was going to the crypt to doing our intro, that light turned on by itself.
So guys, it's your boy Jeffrey from Jeffrey's World, and welcome back to a crazy ass adventure and now legit inside a crypt from an abandoned cemetery, guys. This crypt is actually filled with bodies from soldiers of World War I. Normally this cemetery is actually closed at 10 p.m, so we can't actually explore this after 10 p.m. We shouldn't be here, but we are here, guys, at 3 a.m. in the morning. I want you to smash a big ass like, make sure to subscribe if you love haunted cemetery explorations, guys. This cemetery has a lot of paranormal activity here. I'm actually ready for it. If you're ready, smash the like, show it to the video. This way doing some cinematics. And yeah, let's get straight to the video, guys. Well, guys, there's actually the crypt. I know I'm gonna start with the coolest part of this whole cemetery, because like I said, the mentor, guys, we can't be here after 10 p.m. So we have to be careful with the lights. Maybe someone will see us and call the cops, because we are here at freaking 3 a.m. in the morning at a freaking cemetery, guys. But there's actually a sort of monument here, and it's actually Republic, but those caskets are actually from soldiers from World War I. It's actually so rare to see this, but and creepy at the same time, actually. Those freaky caskets are actually more than 100 years old. Well, it's actually very sad, so rest in peace for all the soldiers that fought for Belgium and 1914-18 for our freedom, guys. Alright, it's not that much to see inside the freaking crypt. At least, yeah, it's my first time I went to a cemetery, guys, with a crypt. So, yeah, but definitely, God bless you all. Alright, let's go to the cemetery, guys, that is actually here. Please let me know in the comments below if you're gonna see something in the background, because Rodrigo saw already two ghosts. He saw one there behind the grave, hiding for us. When you're getting in, guys, and of the cemetery, he saw a black shadow passing by the gate from the cemetery, guys. So that's actually very creepy. So that's the reason why I say, please, if you see something, let me know. Comes below, because cemetery is actually the most crazy place with a lot of paranormal activity, actually, especially at 3 in the morning, man. And my screen is already blurry, but it's actually very weird, guys, how creepy this cemetery is actually. And the crypt is actually underground. I forgot to mention that, guys, but the crypt, like you see, is underground. I already did some cemeteries, guys, so I put all my cemetery explorations, guys, in the description below. If you haven't saw those videos, make sure to watch, guys. I recommend you to watch it, guys, because it was actually very creepy. I thought I saw something, but I was wrong. Anyways, those videos are actually very creepy, guys, so definitely don't forget to smash a like on those videos as well. It means a lot for me, guys. Alright, let's get further in the video. Oh shit, I can't see nothing from me right now. Alright, here we are again. My screen is back. Finally. Oh, man, why the heck is my screen so blurry? Damn, that's annoying me. Alright, fams, I just had to recharge my freaky flashlight because my battery is actually very low, so that's the reason why I saw not that good, guys, of the whole cemetery. But now I recharged my batteries. I put some new batteries in, I mean. And look what a freaking huge difference I have right now. We can see clearly almost
the whole freaking cemetery, guys. But Rodrigo was there, so we actually split up a little bit. But those freaking birds are acting crazy. It's gonna help me every time, legit. Many graves. Those graves are actually modern. Oh. I'm freaking sure I saw someone passing there. It was just like someone was walking to there, guys. What the hell? Okay, that's weird. So many graves. Look at the graves, they're actually so beautiful. Look, guys, let me know in the comments below what you think about those graves. I freaking love the graves, actually, because they are so modern. But the design is actually so beautiful. It's so sad to see that actually our grave cemetery actually so sad to be here, because you know this ground is all that are actually all dead people here under the ground, guys. Can you freaking imagine that? This whole ground of a cemetery is filled with dead people. That's actually, yeah, I don't know, but it creeps me out a little bit every time I'm at an abandoned cemetery, guys. Because that's life, actually. That's life. To live, to be born, and then dying. That's life. But it's still beautiful, guys, to see those graves. Guys, I don't know if you can see that freaking light. But before, when we was going to the crypt, to doing our intro, that light turned on by itself. I freaking saw it with my own eyes, guys. But I forgot to record because my freaking camera was still in my backpack. So I couldn't record it at time. But yeah. I swear that light turned on by itself, legit. Alright, I'm gonna stop recording now. I know this is actually a short video, but we doing some risky stuff again. Don't want to have trouble with the cops at freaking 2 a.m. in the morning, guys. We were here for about 14 minutes. I guess I have a clip for about 8 minutes or something, maybe 6. Oh shit. You heard that? You heard that? Just like someone was walking on there. Maybe it's my... imagine that or something, I don't know. Anyways, what I was saying, guys, I have a video for about 6 minutes, I guess, maybe 8. But I really gonna do some more cemeteries, guys, in the future, so definitely stay tuned for that. Like I said a few minutes ago, back in the video, I said I will put all my cemetery explorations in the description below, so definitely if you have saw those, you definitely should, because if you love creepy cemetery as well, check out the description, guys. And if you watch the full video, it means a lot for me and we appreciate it. I was here with Rodrigo, but he has got his own way. He took his own way, so he has different footage than me. So definitely check out his video, it's in the description as well. And don't forget to smash the like, guys. Make sure to subscribe for more crazy abandoned places. And yeah, thanks for watching this video, thanks for being part, and I'm gonna see you guys in another one. Take care of yourself, have a nice day, peace.